You know, I really like tea. What is up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel, and welcome to a little introductory video to our channel membership program that we are just now launching called Tea Squad Plus. So YouTube finally cleared us to start offering channel memberships, so I built a little channel membership program that I think all you guys will really enjoy. I wanted to make a little introductory video to tell you guys what it's all about. Now the reason I'm creating Tea Squad Plus is I wanted there to be an option for the biggest fans of the channel to help support the channel financially on a monthly basis and receive really cool perks and rewards for doing so. Now, I'll be taking this money that we get from Tea Squad Plus and help invest it back into the channel. It will help pay for new equipment that just improves the video experience overall for everybody. And it'll help support me and help give me more time to actually invest into making videos and live streams and cool stuff like that. So when I started designing this program, I looked at other channel membership programs that were offered by YouTubers, and I saw some really cool stuff, and then I saw some stuff where it's like, people just aren't really quite getting the value of like what they're putting in, if that makes sense. Like, obviously the main goal of channel memberships is to help support a creator, but I really wanted you guys to have, I don't know how to put it, to get good value, I guess, for what you're putting in. I wanted you to feel like you're really getting your money's worth for your channel membership. And so that's the main focus I had for Tea Squad Plus, was looking at trying to create value. So what do you get for becoming a Tea Squad Plus member? Well, first thing you get is access to custom emojis that you can use in the live chat, and I think also in video comments on pre-recorded videos. I have them listed here in the video right here, you can see them. I created them myself, I will be creating more at some point. You're only allowed 4 emoji slots as a YouTuber, but as you get more members enrolled in your channel membership program, you have more emoji slots become available to you. So once that actually becomes a reality, we'll be able to create more. And yes, I will be taking requests and even possible designs from you artists out there who are enrolled in the membership program. Because the whole point of channel memberships is so that you guys have more say in how the channel is run and have a greater role, I guess, in the creation behind it. So on top of emojis, you get access to loyalty badges. Now you start off with like the bronze badge, and then you gradually just move up in badge quality and in cover the longer that you're a member of the program. First month you'll get bronze, second month silver, and then gold, and so on and so forth. So that's why we have all these different badge colors and options. Now on top of all of that, the little cosmetic benefits, there's a lot more to it. First main benefit is that I will list in the video, display your name proudly, and read it off at the end of every video and live stream, thanking you specifically by name for being a member. On top of that, I will be creating polls whenever we finish a game series. Let's say we finish Team Fortress 2 Rise to the Top, or we finish Saints Row 2, or Fortnite, or whatever, and so the question comes up, well, what game do we do next? My plan is to take a select few titles and put them to you guys for a vote. Ask you guys what game series you want to see me do next, and whichever gets the most votes, that will be the series we do next. So if you've ever wanted a bit more control over what game you want to see and when you want to see it, this program will be great for you because you'll actually be able to have a greater voice in what games come next. Now, in addition to that, if you guys are members of the Discord, and if you're not, there's a link down in the description, feel free to join. If you are a member of the Discord, you as a Tea Squad Plus member will receive access to an exclusive Discord channel appropriately named Tea Squad Plus. Now, what's so special about this Discord channel? Well, my plan is to start posting little previews, sneak peeks, and snippets of upcoming video productions that I have in the works. Guide videos like the heavy loadout for Team Fortress 2, and just other stuff like that. And I'll be posting little previews and snippets that you guys will be able to see before anybody else in the Discord channel. You guys will get kind of a front row seat to some of the more behind the scenes stuff that I do in making these videos. Maybe I'll have a little bloopers compilation for editing mistakes or just stuff that I would normally edit out videos. That will go in that channel as well. Also, projects that were canceled, like different video projects, some of the footage from that will end up going into that channel. Just generally, you guys will be the first to know about any big projects that I'm working on, and you'll also get access to behind-the-scenes stuff that most people normally wouldn't get to see. On top of that, I'll be occasionally posting little rewards and stuff in this Discord channel. Free Steam keys, access to game alphas, guest passes to certain games, just cool little rewards like that. It'll mostly just be I'll post it and then whoever is the first to claim it will be able to add it to their account. We won't be doing any raffles or any giveaways or anything like that. It's more of a, here's some loot, take it and add it to your thing on a first-come, first-served basis. Our last main benefit that I think a lot of you guys are going to be excited about is I'm going to start allowing members to join us in multiplayer game live streams. And yes, this does include Team Fortress 2. There'll be many times when I'm doing multiplayer game streams when members are going to be allowed to join, play in the same lobby with me, help play just the games, help work towards objectives we're doing, basically just take part in the series while it's going on. Now, it will vary what days we do members streams on where members are allowed to join and actually play the game with me on stream. Some streams we won't be allowing members, but for the most part, most of our streams will now include members in them. That will be for games like Team Fortress 2, Fortnite Save the World, etc. Basically any game that has multiplayer capabilities. So yeah, those are the benefits for T-Squad Plus. So one other thing I'd like to say is for any of you who are not planning on becoming members of T-Squad Plus, I want you to understand nothing is going to change for you. The introduction of this program is basically to help give people the option of supporting the channel and reward them for doing so, but I can't stress enough, for anybody who doesn't want to become a member and is worried that this is now going to negatively affect them, it will not. Nothing will change for you guys. I'm still going to be recording videos, I'm still going to be doing live streams, you're still going to get the access to the same great content. I'm not going to be doing any exclusive videos or exclusive streams for members, I'm not going to have my time taken away. This is all just extra perks. Nothing is going to be locked behind a paywall, and you guys don't need to feel like if you're not paying, you're not going to get content, because nothing could be further from the truth. The last thing I want is for my channel to become pay to win. So yeah, that's pretty much the whole program, guys. I really hope you guys are excited for it. I've just been working on this for quite a while. I think we've built something really cool, and I'm excited to see what you guys think of it. If you have any questions, comments, any suggestions for this, please leave them in the video below. Please let me know what you guys think of this whole program. Also, I'd like to take the time to announce that I will be live streaming tonight. We'll be doing Team Fortress 2 Rise to the Top live at 5 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. We'll be grinding contracts, working on progressing. So if you guys want to join in for that, please feel free to do so. Also, I will be allowing any new members to this program to join us on the live stream tonight and playing the game with me. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you all so much for watching. Until next time, I'm your host, Kescarte DeJudica. This has been a little introductory video to our new channel membership program, T-Squad Plus. Until next time, I will see you all at the top.
I'm about to end this man's whole career. I,